Kaitlyn, we were just talking about that a second ago with Coach. In the early going, maybe a little bit of struggle there to start the game at the draw. What went through your mind, and what changed to allow you to dominate in the second half?
Yeah, I think a lot of it is confidence for me, just coming off knowing I'm a freshman standing in the middle of the field to start the game. So early on, I was a little nervous, but as we keep going, I get it to click sometimes, and then it just kind of rolls. So I go with it, kind of with the wave.
It was rolling. It was rolling for sure in that second half, MC.
What was it like at halftime in the locker room, and what was the message to you as a team?
That we were playing great. We were making hiccups here and there, but, I mean, they're number 23 in the country. They're on a 9-game win streak. I thought we were playing well, so it was basically, let's go back out there, finish the game out, and we said, finish 1-3, and that's exactly what we did.
There's no doubt. All right, we got to talk about the move. That goal at the end of the game, you throw the fake to your left and absolutely ditch a defender. Tell me about the move, and I could tell afterwards how excited you were about that goal in particular.
Yeah, a lot of my goals this year have been just coming off the drive, so that was one where I saw that everybody was to one side, and I was like, oh, well, here we go. We'll see if it works, because a lot of the time I get caught going down that, getting ridden out, but it went that time, and I kind of stepped and I went, oh, she just fell. Let's go. That was about it.
Ankle breaking.
Right?
Yes,
it was
great.
Cool. That was really cool. All right, now this is the important one, because we got a lot of nicknames, but we haven't come up with one for you yet. So yeah. Do you have like an old school nickname that you can share with us that we can run with?
I mean, I've always been Kaz. It's really the big thing in high school. People didn't know my first name.
Fair enough. <right. laughs> Okay, I like that, but we got to come up with one that's a little bit more. We like to have the nicknames be like Dom. Like Carly, of course, is Carly Blaze. We got Lindsay Snipe. We're going to have to come up with something like that. We'll work on it. We're going
to
workshop it the next couple
we'll
of games.
You know. Yeah, we'll all get right. Back sounds to you good. On that.
Kaitlyn, congratulations.
Thank
Not
you.
Just on a great game, but a massive win for your team and an unbelievable stretch that you guys are playing.
And can I do one shout out?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Shout out to all of my Susquehanna Third ladies. There's
there
eight
go.
Of us. So I told
go.
Them, if I'm ever up here, I'll shout you out.
Congratulations, Kaitlyn.